Very warm welcome to the Allianz Arena in Munich. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
We've just been given. Away. Lahm, Robin looking for options. Thiago goes steaming forward, tries a through ball, it's Thiago! Saved only by poor finishing. Goals as yet. Knocks it towards the front. Shoots! That is wayward.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Made sure that that won't get through. Robin. Played into the middle. And that's been repelled. Struck first time. He's got away with one there. Tries to dink it in. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Thiago conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Looks to slip it through. It's gone a long way up and away. Got it back as soon as they gave it away. Ribery. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. half-time whistle. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, please look at the screen for information on how to find your way around this stadium.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Forward it goes.
Shoots! He's delivered all right! Oh, the skipper has made such an important difference to put them in the lead again, but they can't afford to retreat and defend for the rest of this second half. To do that would invite trouble.
Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
And the through ball is intercepted.
Look, should they not get back into this game, the possession stats will hold the reason why. Everything is a bit rushed, frantic. They need someone to impose more composed approach and just settle it down.
Get that clear. Thiago. Lewandowski. Can he find a finish now? Out to the left it goes. And out to safety. Belts one. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Lewandowski comes sliding in. It's a throw in. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Hummels, Jerome Boateng, got into a good position, but he may need to hold things up. Oh, he's come flying in. He's got the ball glued to his feet. In comes the cross. Back out it comes. It's Robin. Chance for a cross, maybe now or never. Firmly met. Thiago! It's Alaba. Lewandowski. This could fall anywhere. Sticks it away. We thought it was over. It's all square once more. Ribéry did well there, he was onto it in a trice.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
all square again into the dying minutes. Now the pass. It's Lewandowski! Oh, that's magnificent! They needed something special, and my word, they've got it!
Oh, what a stunner! And from a player who revels when the pressure's on to produce something magical for his team, let me tell you, that's not easy to do. And he made it look like he was on easy street.
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out? And the referee brings it to a close. Bayern Munich have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Look, this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what gave them the platform to go on and win this.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.